Witton Albion in a game where they face a side just one place above them in the league. The visitors: Dean Porter, Anthony Gardner, the captain, Zach Corbett, Ben Harrison, John Shaw, Sam Barnes, Jonathan Dawson, Joseph Shaw, Jamie Henders, Alan Titchener, Daniel Andrews. Spartans start with Peter Jefferson cutting back under the pressure from Henders, and Buddle sends it down the line. Dale flicks it on with a head, searching for Danny Maguire. Good charge forward there by Michael Richardson, and he's still going here. He's into the area, and he's tackled brilliantly in the end there by John Shaw. A little bit of corner there. It's the first glimpse of the new signing there on that position, and that's certainly endearing talk to the home crowd. Surging over the halfway line, picking that one up, putting it through the centre now. He's got options ahead of him, tried to take the shot, and it was blocked by any number of orange shirts in front of him. But Dale did brilliantly to get the ball to Michael Richardson. Richardson in the air, skipping away from Barnes, whipping it in. Maguire's at the back post with the header. It's a little over the bar. Scotland's first real second goal. Brilliant couple there by Dale and Richardson to get that one over to Maguire. Witton Albion not letting Spartans get too far forward here. Shaw feeding Maguire to the header, but it only comes to Rivers getting away from a couple of defenders here. Now he's in the penalty area. Jarrett Rivers. Turnbull just inside the Witton Albion half. The pressure just taken off a bit here by Spartans, but they're coming forward now. Mullen into the area, sending that one to the back post. Knocked back in, and Richardson got the header away. It is off the line there. Brilliant defending. He's got back on the line. Richardson coming forward into a bit of space. Good ball to Richardson, who just tried to turn away from Shaw on the edge of the area. Shaw read it well and blocked it. Headed back forward there by Turnbull. Here's Robbie Dale. Dale cutting away from his man. It's a brilliant ball through to Maguire. Maguire, four on goal. Chips it over the onrushing team corner. And Blyth Spartans take the lead with just over 12 minutes remaining in the first half. I have to say, with the balance, they deserve to be open.
Lovely goal there from Blyth Spartans. Danny Maguire just getting into some space in the left-hand side of the penalty area, and just comes towards the keeper, who rushed out, and it's a lovely, delicate chip over the top for him. Really classy finish from Maguire, who I think himself is a little bit hurt, as is the keeper there, obviously made contact with each other. But it's a deserved goal for Spartans, and they certainly deserve a lead in this game.
And there's the header from Buddle just over his head, but for Sir Richardson, who sends it back in, and it's headed away. And that is the half-time whistle. And Spartans take a 1-0 lead in half-time. Could have been more. Two cleared off the line. And I have to say, they'll be pleased to have a lead break. Turnbull trying to get on through the middle. Williams to the path of Dawson, who surges between Buddle and Nicholson. He gets a great ball into the area. It's headed. Set back into the area, Titchener, and it's off the line by Mullen. and it's a foul there by Team Portal. And there goes the final whistle. Continue to make it around to the last